Everyone, will you please rise as you are able for the processional?
Number 8080. I'm good.
Everyone, please be seated. We are gathered here today to celebrate the achievements of the seniors in the Schreyer Honors College who will receive their Scholar's Medal. All are in their places. This medal ceremony for spring session 2024 is hereby called to order.
Greetings, everybody. What a wonderful time for all of us to be gathered here today. First and foremost, I want to say how proud we are of each of you. I know that we have made a difference for you, and I certainly know that you have made a very, very, very big difference to us. So thank you for that. Before I continue, I want to introduce members of the university's Board of Trustees, current or emeriti, that are in attendance. Any of our board members here, I believe? If you're in the audience, please rise. Oh, I think they're in the suite. Please acknowledge them. Families and friends that are here today, I want to start off by telling you something you already know. Your student that is here is a superstar. You've always suspected it, but today, if you needed proof, it's right here. I'm Neely Bendapudi, president of the Pennsylvania State University, and I am so proud to tell you that of a very, very, very competitive university, when this weekend, 14,000 students will be graduating from Penn State, I want you to know that a little less than 2% of the undergraduate student body gets to be in Schreyer College. So could we please give them all a big round of applause? One of the things we know about these students is clearly they're very, very smart. In fact, they're smart enough to realize they did not get here entirely on their own. Truthfully, none of us does. In moments of ego, we might think, I did it all by myself, but there was someone along the way. Maybe it's a friend, maybe it's a teacher, maybe it's a family member, maybe it's an advisor, someone who said, I believe in you. I know you can do this. So the most important message from me to you graduates to be, we still have to confer the degree, is the reality that I want you to take one message away with you, and that is a sense of gratitude. You are the class that has been through so much. We know, how many of you had to miss your high school graduation? Raise your hand. There you go. And now you get to do this college graduation, and I want to tell you how much we appreciate all of your hard work, everything you've brought here, but that sense of gratitude. I want you to have gratitude towards your family and friends that helped you and supported you. I want you to have gratitude towards your faculty and staff. Don't forget all of the staff that made today happen. Have that sense of gratitude. And wherever you go, we'll talk about your alma mater. We'll sing the alma mater. Please don't forget that the alma mater stands for the nourishing mother, the nurturing mother. That is Penn State University that has given you these opportunities. And so please, no matter where you go, part of your gratitude will be staying connected with this Schreyer's College. I have to tell you a couple of things. Watching the picture taking, I'm trying to find, you know, because I put the name in, I don't want to forget, Hunter Porcano. Okay, because so many of you, but when I see you with your families taking pictures, I photobomb you. I go in and say, I'm the president, I want to say hello. So this was such a wonderful thing to see Hunter with her mom that's like in tears, so proud, so excited. Please know that I think about that. I really do. Every day that each of you has your own posse, your tribe, your family, whatever it is you call it, that whole group of people that are standing by you and want you to do incredible things. Among you, there are heroes. And I'm not going to make you all stand up, but I want to recognize two classes of heroes that we are particularly proud of. One is people who are active duty or veterans who have served our country. Because your gratitude also has to begin with the fact that you live in a country that does give you those freedoms. All right, I said I wouldn't do it, but I can't resist. If anybody here or in the audience are veterans or active duty in our armed forces, would you please stand so we can recognize you all? Thank you. Thank you. Never, never, never forget, we are, with all its faults, the land of the free only because we are the home of the brave. The second group I want to recognize in the group here or in the audience are people who are the first in their family to go to college. Would you please rise if you were the first in your family to go to college? Would you give them a big round of applause? Please know that we know you are heroes as well. It's not that other people had it easy. It's that you often didn't have the map. You don't know. You're the pioneer. You're the one carving the way for others to follow you. So that's why it's very, very important to me. When I look at this medal that is so special, created by one of our own, Professor Cook, Professor Emeritus of Art in the College of Arts and Architecture, there are words on that. It says scholarly achievement, integrity of purpose, and intellectual curiosity. Last year, I got to speak about intellectual curiosity, how it's innate to us, how every child has that sense of curiosity and wonder and awe, and that we shouldn't lose it along the way. Today, just 1 minute to talk to you about integrity of purpose. It's incredibly important having that sense of why. What, first of all, integrity is wholeness. Not being, it's, if you ask me what's the opposite, my personal definition would be hypocrisy. You are not a person of integrity if your words don't match your deeds. You're not a person of integrity if you say one thing in one audience, another thing elsewhere. But it's smart. These words are integrity of purpose. It's saying be true. Figure out your why. Yep, that's become a kind of a buzzy thing to say. But if you look at any faith tradition or culture, anywhere in the world, it is about the time we have here on earth is very, very limited. And for us to think about what is my why, unfortunately, I meet so many unbelievably successful people. When they're really old, like 30, no. Seriously, very much older, very, very successful, who say, what have I done with my life? And I love that for the Schreyer Honors coin that you wear with pride, it's forcing you to think of all three, your scholarly achievement, that spirit of learning throughout your life, that intellectual curiosity, but integrity of purpose. Figure out your purpose. Not only does it give you meaning and direction, not only does it reduce your sense of regret, it actually gives you resiliency. It actually keeps you going because there will be tough times. There's no sugarcoating that. You know that. Your generation has experienced that, and you will. But having that integrity of purpose is what will see you through. It'll say, why am I doing what I'm doing? And then you'll say, that goal is worthy. That goal is bigger than me, and therefore I get strength from being part of that purpose. Well, anyway, I could not be more proud. I could not be more grateful. You would have been successful wherever you went, because you wouldn't be here if you weren't. We are grateful you chose us. And forever after, you must promise me you will be part of that blue and white tapestry that ties us all together. Please stay connected. It's the honor of a lifetime to call each of you alumni, alum or alumna of our incredible university. Thank you so much. And now, members of the platform party, please come and take your places. And everybody, please join me once again in congratulating our class of 2024 Schreyer College graduates.
Trustees and President Benaputi, we present to you the Schreyer Scholars who have completed research or creative projects and written honors theses to earn and graduate with honors diplomas. Everyone, please hold your applause until all have received their medal. You'll be given the opportunity to acknowledge all scholars at that time.
Catherine Ackerman. Moron Tundun Adeseoju. Olutomilola Adetayo. Jayesh Agarwala. Bella Agresti. Madison Elizabeth Allen. Alex Tan Almonte. Lindsay Aluquin. Ian Adrian Argento. Saran Catherine Ashley Douglas. Sydney Nicole Asalita. Connor Benjamin Axelrod. Juliana Marie Bashiri. Ian Francis Balaratna. Harshraj Banjopadhyay. Baird Daniel Bankovic. Kaylee Alexandra Barber. Kylie Marie Barber. Elizabeth Barrett. Christopher John Bacco. Haley Ann Beamer. Courtney Miranda Benedetto. Estelle Grace Beniki. Sophia Bennett. Ritu Balodia. Alexandra Rose Bialik. Brandon Scott Bixler. Grace Nicole Blaha. Alexandra Valerie Brajovic. Daniel Patrick Bransfield Jr. Olivia Catherine Bratton. Benjamin M. Browser. Julia Ann Briselli. Amanda Marie Brundage. Caroline G. May Brustoloni. Scout Bucks. Cynthia Margaret Budzinski. Robert Bunting. Olivia Bonomo. Thomas John Burke. Rebecca Haley Burns. Sydney Marie Burns. Austin Michael Buskirk. Kylie Marie Cabot. Garrett Kallenberger. Jillian Suzanne Camacho. Madison Riley Campsey. Casey Angelo Capitola, Gianna Angelina Caputo, Logan Carbaugh, Yuanlin Sen, Cameron Faith Chafee, Amisha Chunther, Benjamin Chang, Jordan Mackenzie Cheadle, Sarah Ann Chekin, Krista Chen, Richard Cheng, Nathan Andrew Shirok, Brian Joseph Chettle, Catherine Chu, Deja Renee Coates, Ryan Matthew Cohen, Maria Luz Colon, Lauren Ruth Colvin, Giselle A. Concepcion, Megan Elizabeth Conklin, Rachel Allison Cook, William Anthony Corvino, Gregory P. Costanzo, Charles David Cote, Nathan Cristello, Alianne Claudia Crockett, Maria Elizabeth Chura, Rohan Daftari, Aditya Datta, Viviana Isabel Davila Menendez, Caitlin Elizabeth Davis, Abigail Marie Demi, Derek Benjamin Deal, Maribel De Laurentiis, Hayden Delina, Amita Oriata Diara, Vanessa Charles Deeb, Megan Elizabeth Doherty, Ryan Doherty, Benjamin Patrick Doyle, Maya Catherine Doyle, Ashley Dreisbach, John M. Durrell, Braden Sean Dyerson, Gus Otto Eberlein, Andrew J. Eisel, Phoebe Elias, Andres Enrique Esparagoza, Sarah Grace Esslinger, Adam Cedar Evans, Kelsey Evans, Gracie Nicolina Farish, Caitlin Janice Farrar, Celine Marie Ferrari, Andrew Ferrari, Toby Ryan Field, Wyatt Allen Fink, Madeline Marie Fisher, Lara Nicole Fitzpatrick, Miriam Grace Foster, Jacob Starbuck Frischman, Gwendolyn Melanie Fry, Anna Cassidy Fiore, Alyssa Ann Galbin, Riley Catherine Gallagher. Abigail Garland. Saloni Ganyal. Carissa Gale. William Garrity. Marissa Lori Gillespie. Andrew Mays Glenn. Gabriella Marie Gormas. Leo Jules Gube McCall. Lauren Carlin Groff. Arushi Grover. Maxwell James Hahn. Jonathan Christopher Haydet. Amy Hall. Marin Hapeman. Abigail Ray Harper. Charlotte Hope Harris. Paige Harris. Rachel Harter. Shauna Lee Hartwick. Yanni Marie Hawthorne. Emily Audrey Hayes. Juliana Nicole Harriet. Alejandra Ishel Hesse Smith. Margaret Elizabeth Heber. Ryan Evan Himes. Madeline Grace Hinman. Olivia Hurt. Anton Marcus Hjeltesen. Sophia Chi Hoagland. Joel Isaac Hodges. Reagan Alyssa Holzhuter. Emma Horfar. Troy Nicole Howell. Emily Gia Hu. Kara Hughes. David Matthew Hutchinson. Abigail Idicula. Giselle Amar Ingersoll. Bogdan Milkov Ivanov. Erica Nicole Jackson. Kendall Jean Jenkins. Evan Jones. Simran Kakar. Sagan Kakar. Annabelle Kaufman. Michael Patrick Kearns. Catherine Kelly. Min Kim. Eric Samuel Kimmett. Kristen N. Kitch. Ava Klink. Montserrat Kobe. Sonika Coley. William Philip Thatcher. Tori Rose Kowalczyk. Suzanne Elizabeth Kozlowski. Alexander Jacob Krosky. Nikila Kumar. Ya Apollo Kurose. Arthur Maxwell Laban. Genevieve Lefever. Eric George Leone. Teresa Isabel Leonard. Amanda Lee. Michael Licata. Blake Elliott Lipko. Alexandra Christieva Lister. Chun Sun Liu, Casey C. Lowe, Sarah Louise Lombardi, Evan Patrick Long, Shannon Elizabeth Long, Jenna Marie Lugo, Kira S. Lynch, Lacey Renee Magulik, Evan Thomas Mancini, Perry Logan Manoff, Ryan Matthew Manood,
Lindsay Loredita,
Frank Patrick Marzano Jr., Matthew Mator, Luke Brian May, Lauren Nicole Mazatesta, Julia Grace McCarthy, Marin Ruth McConkie, Ellen Size McIntyre, Tegan Carol McIntyre, Alexandria Rachel McKenna, Kaylee Rose McSteen, Danielle Elizabeth Melman, Heidi Menzel, Julia Mertes, Liam Fogarty Myers, Amanda Ahmed Mohammed, Eric James Mole, Justin Blake Morrison, Isabella Munoz, Rory Murphy, Jamie Twee Wynn, Claire Nichols, Riley Madeline Nicholson, Carolyn Oluwatomi Chidera Oluwashan Apo, Alexi Jisan Om, Casey Ostrowski, Susan Marie Pacer, Meryl Pat, Carly Ann Palkin, Haley Ann Palercio, Jenna Patel, Kushi Patel, Maria Pavlenko, Hannah Vance Peacock, Mia Marie Pfeiffer, Jack Robert Pence, Sarah K. Pendleton, Cole Allen Pankunis, Lily Joy Pershika, Alex Thomas Peterson, Alana Caitlin Petrovani Bird, Carrie Payton, Lauren Elizabeth Phelps, Madison Phillips, Abigail Jane Picozzi, Angelica Pirog, Joshua Pontel, Kirk Popovich, Hunter Elizabeth Porcano, Mahika Prasad, Muhammad Bayu Prasetyo. Sneha Prem Chandran. Colin Anthony Price. Morgan Kate Pritchard. Mikhaili Xavier Puckerine. Timothy Gabriel Purcell. Isabella Maria Pusateri. Nolan James Pye. Megan Quaid. Megan Marie Quinn. Maysoon Karashi. Abdul Rafi. Maxwell Dane Ralph. Jeffrey Robin Ramnath. Anjali Ramprasad. Kyle Robert Rayner. Elizabeth Ava Reber. Ethan Renz. Jack Barrett Rice. Noah P. Robertson. Katarina Rodriguez. Najee Rodriguez. Onyx Roldan. Brendan Rowe. Leanne Elizabeth Runkle. Julia Saganowicz. Connor Joseph Savage. Allison Danielle Savio. Alex Denise Sawyers. Luke F. Scanlon. Madeline Marie Schreiber. Emma Monet Scott. Rachel Alexa Seiden. Ian Self. Parker Sell. Ryan Michael Setzenfand. Monsi Shah. Emily Grace Shank. Isha Enya Sharma. Lauren Elise Shedleski. Jeffrey Shi. Emily Catherine Shields. Mallory Claire Simon. Emily Simpson. Anika Sinha. Adam Edward Sipe. Laura Elena Siquiera Genovais Franco. Caroline M. Sliver. Jaden Cole Slotnick. Melissa Sly. Sydney Michelle Smichnick. Grace Elizabeth Smith. Nia Smith. Victoria Snyder. Joshua Ryan Sokol. Parisa Soleimanian. Prachi A. Soni. Kira Lorraine Soricelli. Christian Alexander Spallone. Jaisha Castle Spencer. Jacqueline Marguerite Spring. Matthew Ethan Springer. Allison Marie Starica. Daniel Ross Stebbins. Courtney Brianne Sterner. Gabrielle Olivia Stokes. Alexandra Strunk. Clarissa Janice Steyer. Lindsay Beth Swanson. Richard Leroy Sweeney III. Jason Swope. Octavia Anna Skutnik. John Stephen Szymanski. Catherine Grace Taig. Fituat Tafa. Anna R. Tartaglia. Christian Adam Teggy. Catherine L. Temmer. Catherine Ann Tercero. Tanmai Tu. John Edward Thomas. Ian Thornton. Rebecca Yan. Elizabeth Ann Timmons. Johanna Isabella Tironi. Kara Treadle. Claire Sia. Claire Elise Toomey. Divya Tiagi. Catherine Elise Uknit. Isabel Helena Ulevi. Alicia Marie Ulrich. Zachary Thomas Vanneman. Victoria Grace Sapphire Vanrielli. Tira Leana Vini. Jackson Vento. Maha Lakshmi Vijaya Krishnan. William Vincent. Lydia Maria Vitak. Caden Paul Vitti. Hannah Marie Walt. Curtis James Walter. Anchi Wang. Sabrina Singyi Wang. Lena Warda. Jessica Francis Ware. Alexa Claire Weber. Julia Faye Welp. Ryan Thomas White. Gordon Richard Wilcox. Michaela Wilkins. Claire Elizabeth Williams. Kale P. Wilner. Mary Catherine Wilson. Anya Ileana Weinmiller. Max Joshua Wittenberg. Hannah Genevieve Wolf. Benjamin Woolsey. William Hamilton Worrell. Brooke Ann Wunderler. Suzuka Yamani, Anna G. Yankinich, Keanu Yazdjerd, Jordan Elizabeth Yerger, Caitlin May Young, Adam Belkin Zamansky, Samantha Aaron Zanine, Malcolm Theodore Zerby III, Nanda Jung, Alexandria Colleen Ziegler, Johao Joa,
Scholars, please rise and face the audience. Everyone, we present to you the Spring 2024 graduating class of Schreyer Scholars. Thank you. Please be seated. Please welcome Dr. Patrick Mather, Dean of the Schreyer Honors College, to the podium for some concluding remarks.
All right. Well, welcome to the day that is the first day of the rest of your life. Thank you so much, Tom and the staff and the everybody at BJC for welcoming us into your home. And I'm going to spend the next 5 minutes or so just saying a few words that follow on President Bendapudi's words about integrity of purpose. But I did have a couple more thank yous, which are principally for the faculty and staff in your home departments that helped guide you through not only the curriculum in your home programs, but for faculty in particular, for the amazing guidance on completing your thesis research. So thank you, faculty. Let's give them a round of applause. This ceremony means a lot for me personally. In 1989, I was in your shoes. At the time, so I got a medal just like you have. It's back in my office. You might have seen it during office hours. At the time, we didn't have a gong. We had a little bell. And so when I went to find out, you know, some ceremonial things about getting the medal and turning in my thesis, I got to ring a little bell. So, President Bendapudi, with your permission, may I, a little bit late to the game, ring the gong tonight?
You may.
Okay. I have the president's permission. That felt good. At the beginning of each semester, you might have noticed an email from me that says, basically, you got this. The 15 weeks ahead, the semester ahead, you've got it. So I'm here to say, at the end of multiple semesters, at the end of an incredible thesis journey, you did it. Congratulations, scholars. President Bendapudi spoke eloquently about integrity of purpose. I wanted to talk about a complementary aspect of your lives, which is a sense of wonder. Before I do so, I just want to take a moment to encourage you to be present. And the best way I find to be present when I'm about to meet with one of you, when I'm about to meet with other deans, or if I'm about to meet with the president, I take a minute to take a deep breath. So why don't we do that together, and that includes families. Take in a big breath and let it out. This applies to the first day on your next job, which you're about to take off for. So please take that into consideration. Today is a moment in time where we look back and we also look forward. And as we look forward, a word that comes to mind is change. Change of location, change of responsibilities, maybe a sense of a tug at expanding your sense of identity or place in the world. You are set to move on from Schreyer Honors College in Penn State and embark on what is sometimes called a new chapter of your lives that may place you in an unfamiliar position. You might not know it, but each of you possesses a trait that will be tremendously helpful in dealing with all of the unknown you are about to face. And that trait is wonder. Wonder manifests itself as a mindset, a state of consciousness in which we are willing to step into the unknown and explore. You've experienced it, of course, at Penn State. Wonder is similar to curiosity, but it differs in a significant way. I think of curiosity as somewhat more transactional. Curiosity typically involves seeking information that will give you a solution, a concrete answer. Like, you might want to know which cities your favorite band is visiting on tour this summer. So you can ponder that for a minute. Wonder, though, has less to do with figuring something out and more to do with living within your questions. It requires patience. Patience in living in a period of time in a set of problems that might not have an answer during our lifetime, but exist for a very good reason. What do I mean by living with your questions? Think of it as asking questions to which we don't know the answers and also somewhat don't care exactly what the answers are, but are interested in the journey. What do we want to develop? Well, we do want to develop a better understanding of the subject or topic that we have questions about. And at the same time, we know that developing a better understanding will only lead us to more questions, deeper questions, and maybe sometimes solutions when we're lucky. When we approach a task or a problem from a place of wonder, we're willing to take risks and learn from what those risks teach us, no matter what the outcome is. Looking out at all of you today, I'm awed by what can be accomplished when someone operates from a place of wonder. I think about your theses. I read one of them very carefully. That's Sophia's. Nearly 500 new scholarly works and creative projects have been added to the academic library, to the world, because each of you wondered about a topic. You approached your topic not knowing exactly or anything about where it would lead you, and you still did it with courage. Wonder helped you navigate what was surely not a linear path from start to finish. If you tried to create a timeline, we all know that that timeline only lasted a couple weeks. I think about the communities you have built for yourself, for yourselves. With wonder, you have been open to welcoming new people into your lives and exploring how you can build a mutually fulfilling and beneficial relationship with them. Learning is best done in community. I think about all the ways the Schreyer Scholars have made a positive impact around State College, University Park, and the Penn State campuses all around the Commonwealth. By wondering how you could use your skills and knowledge to help others, your class of graduating scholars has left an impressive legacy of giving back. And I think about your plans for post-Penn State. Whether you're entering the professional ranks or pursuing graduate studies, wonder has helped you follow your interests and begin to uncover how you can build a life around them, perhaps with an ever-growing sense of purpose. Following these interests led some of you to study abroad. It led some of you to take on multiple majors or try out new majors and change majors. For some of you, it may have just reaffirmed that your dream career from third grade as a child is still what you want to do. For some of you, it may have drastically altered your vision of what professional life could be. My hope for all of you is that you get to spend some time reflecting on how wonder has impacted your journey as a Schreyer Scholar, as a Penn Stater, and then what you'll plan to allow for wonder in your life as you leave this place today. A few suggestions, and they all involve patience to allow yourself to be present despite the hyperachiever saboteur some of you may carry around with you. You can spend time outside. It's not hard to be moved by the wonder of nature. By immersing yourself in greatness, you can cultivate a sense of wonder. Learn the stories about people who have accomplished amazing things. Have conversations with patients that will help you to understand how other high achievers, maybe a couple years down the road in your career path, have achieved. And finally, I encourage you in some form or fashion to document that which instills awe in you. Documenting might be writing a song or a poem, might be journaling, might be having conversations with those close to you or new friends. Be mindful of what moves you. Pay attention. That's really interesting information when something moves you or surprises you, and write it down. Wonder has played a big role in helping unlock your potential to get here today, and I'm certain it will continue to serve you well in the future. After this weekend, you'll join the ranks of more than 17,000 scholar alumni who have graduated with honors. These are your friends. Believe me, wherever you are, if you find another scholar that graduated in maybe 1989, or recently, or for that matter, any Penn Stater, wherever you are, you've got an immediate connection with that person. This is awesome, and it's distinctly Penn State. There are many opportunities for you to be an active part of that broad community. As members of our Alumni Society through the larger Penn State Alumni Association, as mentors to current scholars, please, we'd love to have you serve as mentors. As volunteer alumni interviewers in our admissions process, and as additional volunteer opportunities at events that you'll be hearing about from us. Please open our email, basically. So congratulations again, scholars. I am immensely proud of you and impressed by your achievements. I look forward to hearing of your future discoveries, creations, and performances. Job well done.
Please rise if you are able for the recessional.
Thank you.